Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be painting on a 10 by 20 inch canvas, which is a 25 by 50 centimeter. I've already pre-painted it black, that way all the edges will look good when they're done. I'm going to be doing a split cut pour today. I'm going to be using a premix paint, Glacier Grey. I'm using some copper. Some red. Some black. And some yellow. These are just some old mixed up colours that I've got that I'd like to use up. My paints are mixed with one part paint, two parts Floetrol, and water to consistency. I'm going to be using my canvas propped up a bit to create a waterfall sort of pour. So I'll try and get this in focus for you.